after all this time.
How long's it been here?
In prison since the dawn of the universe.
Your last tour in Sontak.
How does he know that?
Evaluation report on prisoner swarm. Incarceration systems remain active. Containment chamber active. Physical securing still in place. Empowerment systems operative. Prisoner remains secure.
Wrong.
You're as confined as you always have been, and always will be.
Your life's work has ended. In failure, your reward for admirable service to Division.
Contract states Jadun must deliver fugitive to contractee at Division.
There are times when it is necessary to intervene. That is the purpose of the Division.
Planned. And now I'm going to execute.
Your time is over. As mine has begun once more.
Trick or treat, Doctor.
Except in the gravest of emergencies. What do we do?
I don't know.
Can we ignore it?
We didn't receive the warning. A seat.
That's the fourth time. I know. This is the simplest trajectory. Earth, we should be there already. What's wrong with you?
Doctor! You're hiding something. Tell me.
Have I not taken you to amazing places?
Of course, but...
I thought I was showing you experiences of a lifetime. What was that?
Joking.
Do you know what it is?
Nothing to worry about, it's fine. I'm fine, TARDIS is fine, we're all fine. We'll be on Earth any moment. Right, dateline. October 31st.
Halloween! Trick or treat!
First left, ninth right, and then third left. Bedroom corridor. Get yourself settled in properly.
What are you doing?
quick MOT check on my mind. I had a little glitch earlier.
What sort of glitch? You didn't mention it.
You know what, Yaz? I don't mention everything.
What sort of glitch?
What does it matter?
Because I thought we were friends.
We are friends!
Then why won't you let me in? What's going on with you?
Nothing's going on with me.
Don't lie.
To make contact with my home planet. There's been a mass extinction event near where I was stationed.
We are aware. The flux impacted the inner temple. Can you repair?
Can I what?
Can you repair?
Where am I?
Can you repair? Respond.
Repair what?
Follow. The impact of the flux event was too great. The temple is compromised. The morning must never be compromised.
Doctor! You're fading. Collision between flux and vortex energy. You're falling through space and time. Yes, stay calm. I will find you.
Promise.
I promise!
I need a universal GPS. Then I'd know where I was whenever this happens. Because it does keep happening.
Doctor? Dan?
Can you repair?
Can I what?
Can you repair?
That's exactly why I'm here.
Transmission received from Upper Corridor, Priest Triangle. There is another. You will step aside. Repair is here.
Hi.
Serving Commander Instan V. Vinder of Castor Winford Foxfell. At your service.
Oh, well, if we're going formal, Servant Officer Khan, Hallamshire, please. At yours.
Repair!
You know how to fix this?
I don't know how I got here, or why, or where here is, or how I get back home.
Same.
What's everyone repairing?
This. Proximity activation. On all of them. I'm not sure why.
I'm gonna need more information.
We are the Guardian Priests. We maintain the Temple of Atropos on the planet of time.
Do you even know what this place is?
Well, the triangle said it's the Temple of Atropos, but it can't be.
Repair! You must repair!
Explain, Murray. Set context for repair.
All time passes through the Murray. Before Atropos, time ran wild. To harness, the Murray were assigned.
Assigned by who?
Information unavailable.
I was hoping it was gonna be a bit smaller. Less abstract. More like a washing machine.
What happened to these two? They're all burned out.
Which is a problem, right?
Time is distraction. The Mori are control. They must not break. Time must not be unleashed.
So these are what are broken. Remembers what?
You and I. Locked in combat. Dancing across space and time. And now, after so long apart, we get to do it once more. Our final fight has begun.
Yaz, we're on our way. We're coming for you wherever you are.
I'm leading you, Diane!
Inside the house.
Stop walking now. Fix something that can't be touched.
I have no idea.
We do. You can stand aside now.
Can you repair?
Yes.
You got identification?
Very good, Yasmin Khan.
I don't think we've met before.
That message in pen on the palm of your hand that no one knows about. WWTDD. What would the doctor do?
How could you know that?
Such linear creatures. Does the doctor know you're out this late by yourself? So unremarkable. How does she choose you?
Your hands off me right now.
You heard her.
Commander Binder. Shamed, disgraced, and rejected. Were you hoping this could be your redemption?
Try me.
Stop! Stop! It won't work!
Who are you?
I'm Azir. This is Swarm.
Translations, but they'll do. Take 5 steps to your left.
Proximity. They've been quantum locked against us. After last time.
Too already broken. You underestimated us, you pathetic temporal hags. Your deluded, pointless lives have led you here. Painful, powerless deaths.
You are identified. You are not repaired. You are forbidden from the temple. It was...
Shall I repair? Getting to you.
These things new?
Yeah. We were here a second ago. That should not be going out the floor. Something's corrupted the TARDIS.
Did you just do that?
No! I can't make it work! We're being hijacked!
This way.
Stay close to me. Do exactly as I say.
And we're walking into it, are we?
I have to find Jazz.
Where are we?
I don't know. But the special temporal readings are at zero, which is impossible. I mean, this is obviously a trap.
Doctor. It's been a long time. Come. Time is beginning to run wild. Could really harm a TARDIS.
I have something of yours.
Come. Further.
Who are they?
The Mori. In the Temple of Atropos. On the planet Time. Creatures who hold time in this universe together. Broken. So I made a short-term repair.
Yes! Doctor! Don't come near!
Try to rescue them and we'll reduce them to ash.
What have you done to them?
It's what I'm about to do, Doctor. Will you count?
Yes.
Poor placeholders. Hardly equipped to be Mori, are they? When I click my fingers, the full force of time will blast through them. How many seconds will their bodies be able to take before they die, Doctor?
Summer, you don't have to do this. Tell me what you want.
All in good time.
5, 4, 3...
And weighing things up fast. Who's who? Who has the power? Who's in danger? How fast danger is coming? Also, how likely my friends are to die? I've got good at figuring all that out at speed. Right now, big danger. No obvious solutions. Well, one solution. One massive risk. You don't mess with time. You don't put yourself and your friends in the midst of a time storm unless there's no alternative. John Burroughs once said to me, leap and then it will appear. He was talking metaphorically. Whereas right now... I'm sorry. Has to buy his time. Literally. No! Yes! Dan! Time is pulling you back. I'm coming to get you. No! Have to rescue them. No. Not me as well. I have too much to do.
What's the update, boss?
Tribune Monument is down. Only the central temple left. Where are the hostages?
We don't know. No traces. The only information we have is 5 passenger forms in main temple.
Where are we on aerial?
Aerial shelling now complete. Should have weakened primary defenses to give us a way in. Just give the word.
Thank you. reach the entrance.
He said come prepared. We also have temporal erasure options, should we require them. What are you wearing?
Temporal haze.
Happens to the best of us.
Where is this?
We need to get this job done and end the siege of Atropos.
Atropos? That's where I found you.
Doctor, at last.
Ow! What did you do that for?
Should plot the temporal haze in. You back with us?
Tell PsyOps to alert the Morris Gaines, they should be on standby. And tell the fleet to ramp up second wave of aerial shelling. We all know why we're here. We rescue those hostages, end the siege, reset time so the universe can function again. The only way in is through the front. Risking our lives to save others. The usual. On my command. Blow the doors in. Our entire focus is locate the Ravagers. The universe is relying on us.
You have put yourself at risk in here, Doctor. Time is playing games with you all.
Wait, where was I? That wasn't my time stream. And why were Dan, Yaz, and that lad there? You understand what I'm trying to do by throwing myself in here.
The pressure of the time storm will be too much, even for you.
I will not let them die. Help me with it, and I can help you.
Time resists.
I can do this. I can absorb it.
They're just pulling you back.
Listen up, Ravagers. You are intruders in the Temple of Atropos. You do not belong here. So you might as well surrender to save matters getting too unpleasant. The temple is surrounded. There's no way out of here and no way off this planet. We've come to reclaim what you took.
Boss? Bit of praise for the effective reducer wouldn't go amiss.
Yeah, you're pretty smart for a dog.
What? Language?
What did you call him? Tell me who you are, all of you.
This temporal hazing gets any worse, we'll have to relieve her of command. We can't risk the mission.
We're your team. My team.
You talk to her. We'll cover.
It's all right, boss. We understand the pressure. They promise they'll stick to it. Final attack. Final push. We do this, we're clear.
Clear?
We take the chamber. We take the planet. You'll be free of all this. That's the point, isn't it?
If you say so. Here in the future to protect myself and my friends, but it threw me down into my own time stream in the middle of a memory that I've lost, and I'm losing control of it all. What are you doing here?
Is this the Atropos defense systems?
I don't know. Why don't I remember how this ends?
If you've thrown yourself into a time storm and that storm's thrown you in here, you might never get back.
And my friends will die. Submerged in their own time stream.
Then you've got a lot to figure out.
Well, come on, Doctor. You're in here for a reason. Fix Atropos, protect Yaz and that lad. course you've made yourselves thrones. You've no shame.
Only pride.
Surrender now, and your sentences will be merciful. Banishment. Or execution.
Surrender. To the four of you.
You've already lost. I'm just trying to reason with you.
How can we have lost with so many hostages? You understand what passenger is?
The passenger is a long forbidden form.
Hundreds of thousands of life forms locked away within each passenger.
Kept a list, have you? Kept the numbers.
A living prison with endless capacity.
Barred from this dimension for good reason.
A thing of beauty. A holding entity able to store what it has captured within. Five passengers. Millions of lives.
One passenger destroyed. We need the Mori now.
I'm trying.
If there's further death or bloodshed, your punishments will be worse.
Erasure of identity.
Isolation prison terms for the infinite duration of the universe.
It's a difficult moral high ground you occupy. If you don't stop killing things, we'll kill you.
Don't underestimate me.
Working for the division must be so compromising. You think we would cower before the division when we have taken control of its dirty secret? A planet called Time. Thinking this could bring the dark times to an end. This planet, this construction is not just a fallacy, not just futile hubris. It is heresy. No planetary mass, however sophisticated, can imprison the force of time. Time is not controllable, Doctor. It will not do as other beings bid.
It will.
It must.
And see how many lives it has cost.
Keep away from it!
That's a second. It's a massacre now.
We can't let it lose anymore.
Here we are, still engaged in the founding conflict. There is no greater battle than this. The battle between time and space, and time shall not lose. Time shall never surrender to space.
The Mori are ready.
The Mori are connected.
Oh. Is that passenger meant to glow like that?
You know the thing about a passenger form. You'd better be sure you know where they've been. Or everything that's held inside them. Maybe even hidden. Ready to be summoned. Because that one's ours. Inside. Waiting for my command.
Mori.
Tell me.
This is your time!
No!
The Mori must
not
be
lost.
If they are banished, time is not their prisoner!
Stasis fields, now! You were warned.
They shall not have this! We shall not be contained!
Get them transported out of here, now!
Accomplished, boss.
Yes.
We save my friends in the future by replicating what happened in the past. Same problem, same solution. Need your help. You and me together. Embed yourselves in the temple as you did before. We need four of you to replace the burned out Mori. Let four be waiting. The passenger is there. You have to do this, or time will fracture across all of space. Please!
Time's correcting. I'll file the report for division.
I've seen that before.
Oi! You know the rules. Don't touch what you can't afford. To the bottom.
We know each other.
I worked for her once.
You've got a job?
Sort of. Not one you apply for, not one you can ever leave. Believe me, I tried.
I'm sorry it has to end this way. You got so close to escaping. Faithful companion. This goes way higher than me. So who would that be? Who are you all ultimately working for? I'd really like to know. See, this is the problem with our identical training. We share all the same tricks. You're gonna tell me everything you know about the division?
That's not a question I can answer.
Temporal hazing getting to the boss again.
Time to move.
We have done as you asked, Doctor. You must not linger in your own time stream.
This is my only chance to find out more.
More?
Who I was?
You will die in here.
Just give me something! Give me the end. Give me the end of what I was in!
No.
You can't force me out! In.
No!
You can't force me out!
Stop fighting now, Doctor.
Who are you? Where am I?
Always the wrong questions. You think you can navigate all those time streams without anyone noticing? You're fighting a lost cause. You need to stop. There'll be no glory awaiting you on this one.
Now, you seem to think you're very well informed.
I'm telling you, the damage to time is already done. As intended.
Intended?
The flux wasn't an accident. It wasn't a naturally occurring event. It was made. It was placed.
What?
This universe is over, Doctor.
And you get to call it, do you?
Everything has its time. Nothing's forever. Not you. And not this universe you seem to love so much.
This universe is home to innumerable species and life forms.
Don't lecture me, Doctor. Not when you should look to yourself. The flux event was spatial. But it was possible it wouldn't be enough. The ravagers, Swarm and Azure. Now they have been reintroduced. Rare and useful creatures. Think of them as a temporal poison or contagion.
What are you talking about?
All is ending. Because of you.
How do you know me and I don't know you?
You can go.
I will not go!
The Mori, they're all back.
You saved our lives.
I have to get back in!
Doctor, it's okay!
It's not okay! I had a chance while it was broken.
Well done, Doctor. Did you have fun in there, discovering the past you've lost? You may have forgotten, but we did not.
We brought you here knowing what you would do.
And we're gonna stop you, right?
Dad Lewis, we have something of yours.
Where am I now?
Die.
Done. I can't get to you.
Stay there, Dan.
I've got to get to her.
No, she's our toy now.
You can't. You mustn't.
Of course I can. Get off me.
Do as you're told. You have no idea what you're dealing with. I do. Stay there.
This is only the beginning.
If the flux wrecks space, then we have disrupted the flow of time.
Well, it's not now. The Mori, they're all back.
You may have repaired, but time is unleashed for long enough. The damage is done.
What do you want?
To to reign in hell.
I'll help you get her back. I promise. Seriously, we can't leave here without her.
We'll get her back, I promise.
Sorry, can I pilot it? Will you show me?
No, get in.
Did you repair? Can you repair?
I really hope so.